You are about to witness the secret governments, the brutal wars, and the shocking betrayals happening right now in the animal kingdom. This isn't just survival, this is society. First up, the meerkat mob. You won't believe this, but before they move to a new burrow, they hold a democratic vote. A meerkat quorum is reached when enough individuals make a specific move call sound. If the chatter gets loud enough, the whole pack relocates. It's a literal democracy in the desert. Speaking of gangs, scientists were shocked to discover that male dolphins form literal alliances, like a mafia. These brotherhoods of 2-3 dolphins work together to herd a single female for mating, sometimes for weeks, but it gets crazier. These small gangs then form larger alliances with other gangs to fight rival super gangs. This is a level of social strategy we thought was uniquely human. Now, for true wisdom, you have to see the elephant matriarchy. The herd is led by the oldest, most experienced female. Her memory of decades of migration routes and water sources is the key to the entire family's survival. When she makes a decision, the herd follows without question. This will change how you see leadership forever. Hold on, because this one is wild. Vampire bats have a social safety net. If a bat fails to find a blood meal, it will return to the roost and beg from a friend. And here's the kicker. Bats who have shared food in the past are more likely to receive a donation. They literally track social debts and form lifelong bonds of reciprocal altruism. You'll never look at a vampire the same way again. Ever feel like a crow is watching you? It probably is. Crows and ravens can recognize individual human faces and hold grudges for years, but the real secret? They also hold funerals. When a crow finds a dead member of its species, it will call others. They gather not to mourn, but to investigate and learn about the threat. They are essentially conducting a criminal investigation. And finally, we expose the real story behind chimpanzee politics. Their power struggles are straight out of a thriller. Alpha males don't just win through brute force. They form complex political alliances, offering grooming and support to key allies, and sometimes even staging coups. But if they become too tyrannical, the beta males will form a coalition to overthrow them. Sound familiar? From democratic votes to complex friendships, from political alliances to criminal investigations, the animal kingdom is a mirror of our own world, filled with intelligence, emotion, and societies we are only just beginning to understand. If your mind is blown by these secret societies, then you have to join our community. We are just scratching the surface of what's out there. So, hit that like button if you learned something new, subscribe and ring the notification bell so you don't miss our next adventure into the wild. Now we want to hear from you. Which animal society shocked you the most? Was it the dolphin mafia or the voting meerkats? Let us know in the comments below.